Hi, Michelle Seitz here. You're watching Word 2011 for Mac. Cross-reference. A cross-reference is a hyperlink with a label that is generated automatically when you create headings, figure captions, table captions, bookmarks, etc. When you click on the field code for a cross-reference, it will take you to the specific location of the headings, captions, bookmarks, etc. Either place your cursor where you want the numbered item to appear, or highlight the text you would like to replace with a field code for the numbered item. On the menu bar, go to the Insert tab and click on Cross-Reference. The Cross-Reference dialog box will be displayed. In the Reference Type field, select Heading. In the Insert Reference To field, select Heading Number. In the For Which Heading field, select the item you require. Check the box next to Insert as Hyperlink if it's not already checked. Click the Insert button at the bottom of the screen. The field code for the cross-reference is added at the cursor location. Click the Close button. Now when you hover over the field code and click on it, it will take you directly to that location. For the table cross-reference, place the cursor where you want the field code, or highlight the text you want to replace with the field code. Go to the Insert tab, select Cross-Reference again. In the Reference Type field, select Table. In the Insert Reference To field, select only label and number if you only want the words Table 2. If you want the entire caption displayed with the word table, the number of the table, and the table text, select Entire Caption. I want only the label and number. In the For Which Caption field, select the item you require. Check the box next to Insert as Hyperlink if not already checked. Click Insert when you're done, and then click Close. But before I click Close, first here's an explanation of the fields in the cross-reference dialog box. In the Reference Type field, there's a list of choices. Numbered item are fields such as numbered heading fields or numbered item lists. Heading are items with a style called heading, such as heading 1, heading 2, etc. Bookmark are items that have been created as bookmarks. Footnote and endnote are items with that style associated to them. Caption reference types are equation, figure, and table, as well as any new labels you create in the Captions dialog box. In the Insert Reference To field, the items in the drop-down depend on the reference type you select. For instance, if you choose Numbered Item and select Page Number in the Insert Reference To field, it will enter the page number field code on which the cross-reference is located. If you select Paragraph Number, it will enter the paragraph number as a field code at the cursor location. Paragraph Text will enter the text in the For Which Numbered Item field without the number. If you select Above/Below, it will include the word above or the word below depending on the location of the cross-reference in relation to the cursor location. There is also a checkbox called Include Above/Below. This is located below the Insert Reference To field. It is only active for numbered items, footnotes, and endnote reference types. For example, if you selected Numbered Item Reference Type, and the numbered item was 1.1 in the For Which Numbered Item field, and then selected the paragraph number in the Insert Reference To field, it will enter 1.1 above or 1.1 below, depending on the location of the cross-reference. The Insert as Hyperlink checkbox will add a hyperlink to the field code. When you click on the hyperlink with your mouse, you will be taken directly to that cross-reference. If this box is unchecked, it will add the label only as the field code with no hyperlink. Now when you hover over the field code and click on it, it will take you directly to that location. And that is the end of this lesson, cross-reference.